Bought this old Texaco with a VA loan. Built this business all alone and would hire any vet that came along. Who knew cars? He got his stripes in Vietnam, where he learned to make a motor hum. Well, you can ask most anyone about Sarge. Well, he hired me 'cause he'd known my dad. He was the closest to one I've had and kept me from going bad and out of the bars. He told me I better stay in school, 'cause he sure couldn't use no fool. And every job's got one right tool. Now that's old Sarge. I can still see him with his sleeves rolled up. Under the hood he's got a crew cut, chewing on the butt of a 10-cent cigar. A person would have to be made of wood not to feel the sense of brotherhood once they stood next to Sarge. When we'd see a car with special plates, the POWs and MIAs, I'd see a look come across his face, something from the war. He'd say, son, keep your seat, you best leave this one to me. And then he'd fill the tank for free. Now that was Sarge. I can still see him with the sleeves rolled up, and under the hood he's got a crew cut, chewing on the butt of a 10-cent cigar. A person would have to be made of wood not to feel a sense of brotherhood once they stood next to Sarge. I could talk all day and never get it right by Sarge.